Today, we are diving into the fascinating world of real-time kinematics technology and its applications in agriculture. RTK Technology is a global navigation satellite system data correction system that ensures accurate positioning for land surveys, agricultural inspections, and mapping. It uses a combination of satellite positioning and ground-based correction data to provide centimeter-level accuracy for precision farming. RTK Technology works by using a network of base stations that transmit correction data to a rover, which is a GNSS receiver mounted on a vehicle or a drone. The base stations and the rover communicate via radio or cellular signals. The correction data helps the rover to eliminate the errors caused by atmospheric conditions, clock biases, and satellite orbits. The benefits of using RTK technology in agriculture include improved accuracy for precision farming, reduced overlapping positions, increased efficiency, and reduced resource consumption. RTK technology can also enhance the performance of autonomous vehicles and drones, enabling them to work more accurately and autonomously. RTK technology has various applications in agriculture, such as precision guidance for tractors, automatic steering, variable rate applications, yield mapping, fixed site management, and boundary mapping. Despite its benefits, RTK technology faces some challenges, such as the cost and complexity of hardware and software, the availability and quality of GNSS signals and correction data, and compatibility and interoperability with GNSS receivers and agricultural equipment. Real-time kinematic technology is revolutionizing the way we approach agriculture, enabling farmers to make more informed decisions, optimize resource usage, and increase efficiency. As the technology continues to evolve, it will undoubtedly play a significant role in shaping the future of sustainable agriculture. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.